And if you're looking for a gift for Dad, you might want to check out the Mast General Store. City leaders today helped cut the ribbon on the new business in downtown Roanoke. That was this morning. The renovation took about 2 years, but the store, which is in the old Hieronymus building, is now open.